We've come to the mandir, that is the Puri mandir. We're waiting for our panda because without a panda, you can't really do a good darshan. You can't really go inside and see the, the idols up close. But with the panda, apparently you get some special treatment. So we've booked one. It is definitely very beautiful, the architecture. I'll just show you. Apparently the idols of the deities are made out of wood, and this wood plank flows down in the sea, and then this wood is used to make the idols.
अच्छा हुआ, बहुत अच्छा हुआ. कल शाम को भी आए थे, कल भी अच्छे से देखा, आज भी सुबह आके 8 बजे अच्छे से देखा. पंडित जी नहीं मिले, वो अंदर लेके खींच के लेके गए. बहुत भीड़ था आज तो.
We are now at the Chilka Lake. We've taken a boat ride package which shows basically 4 places. There's something about crows. Wherever we go, we find them, and somehow we have biscuits, we feed them and they take it. Earlier in Raheja, when we used to live there, one crow used to dedicatedly come to our house every day and take a biscuit. And we felt very bad that we shifted and we didn't find crows. In Borivali, the crow found us, came to our house and started cawing one day, and we gave her a biscuit. And now, while in the middle of Chilka Lake, a crow comes and we fortunately have a biscuit we gave her, and she's nicely sitting and eating. Hey, can you see the dolphin? She just comes for like a second and goes back into the water. My god, the boat is rocking so much. Look at these red crabs. After sitting in that boat for 3 hours, we finally are on land.
And देखने के लिए बहुत तरस के
land मिलेगा कि नहीं मिलेगा, पानी में रहना पड़ेगा पूरा.
I know, 3 hours we were in the boat. So we've come to see Sangam of Chilka Lake with the sea. Second last stop for the day is Dhaulagiri. This is where the Kalinga War was fought. And after the war, the great Ashoka had an epiphany and he left his kingdom and became a Buddhist preacher.